I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Joe, how many Red Bulls? How many Red Bulls does Ricky Funes have today, if you had to guess?
How many what?
Red Bulls.
Zero.
No, he's very energetic.
He doesn't drink Red Bulls.
Do you drink Red Bulls? Do you drink?
How many Red Bulls do you have?
I don't drink Red Bulls.
Oh, wait, coffee? I know you drink coffee.
I drink coffee in the morning.
5 cups, 6 cups?
That don't hype me up, you know that, right, Ellie?
No.
I was just hyped up right now because I'm doing something special.
What are you doing?
I'm going to tell you in a bit.
Okay. Junior, you're doing something special. Especular.
Espectacular.
That's spectacular. That's not special.
What's up, Ellie?
I'm good.
How you been, Ellie?
Very good. I'm excited.
Yeah, why?
There's a lot of going on in boxing.
Why? What's going on?
Jose Ramirez is fighting this weekend.
I thought he fought last week.
No, that was zurdo Ramirez. You got your Ramirez.
Zurdo Ramirez. Yeah.
Zurdo Ramirez, the Benavidez. Who wins?
Oh, they're both fighting?
No, if they're both champions.
I know they're fighting each other?
No.
Oh.
If they fight.
I think Benavidez.
Por qué? It'll be a good fight. It'll be a good fight. The fans are the winners.
Hey, Ricky. You didn't say vacation. You meant a vacation house.
Yeah,
a vacation house.
Ricky, the fans are the winners.
Yes.
But you want to see that fight.
Yeah. Benavidez.
Yeah. How about Gervonta Davis, Ryan Garcia? Good fight?
Maybe Gervonta Davis.
What do you think, Junior?
Ryan's too young.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.